New stream 2060 corruption. You can see it. It's a crazy, crazy, crazy stuff. I'll boost a little bit a random guy. He's a new starter in the game. And it will be really, really nice to show him what's going on super high end in the game. You know, this is like plus 500, 600 hours gameplay. I hope that the game is not crashing. Come on. Oh, of course. And this will be the first impression of this guy. So the game is absolutely bugging and lagging again and again and again and again and again, and I don't have enough words to explain you for how long. I can just show you my Steam and you can decide for yourself. 504 hours of game playing, like me personally. But you can imagine how much they have invested to repair something that is so simple, guys. This is so simple, and you can check in the notes. Dancing strike, strike, strike healing. Link must verify. Fixed loot filter, fixed bug following skills, fixed bug where some channel modes, rampage, blah blah blah. Fix issues of hidden oasis, monolith echo, passive. Update, visual update, unique, nothing about repairing that endless bug. And they were fixing my build again for a million times, whatever. So I don't know what's going on in here, but the game is totally crashed and frozen. So I'll press Alt and F4. And I need to start it from the beginning. That this is super annoying. I've pressed offline by mistake. I don't know why I've pressed offline. I don't want to play offline. For sure. This is super bad experience for this guy, you know, just someone is trying to show him something and now he will think that I'm trying to scam him or something. And you see that the game is absolutely trash at this moment. I've sold something again, not complaining about it, but... I want to sell something big.
Yes, hello.
10 million. That's super cool. After so many freezes. By the way, I'm not lying. This is so ridiculous that in this game I've spent more crashes, freezes and everything else just in this first season than all other games that I was playing 37 years. Never ever. Never ever. I mean, like, if I see a game like that, absolutely uninstall and claim the money back. This is not a chance. And I'm disappointed not because of these crashes, I'm disappointed because they're not repairing them. This is so basic. They have problems with the servers and they're claiming that they don't have problems with the servers. They have fucking problems with the networking. That is the same. Aussie model. It's all about someone to do his job. Yesterday I was explaining, if I do my job with that quality, they will sue me like a company. They will absolutely sue me and they will kick my ass after in the court.
Might have to drop something. Drop something. Might have to drop
Let's do some dragons. I'm just thinking about the stream and I'm not concentrated over the area fight and I'm too pushy. These boots, they just dropped. mega expensive. Stop lagging again. A small one, 52 only. 52 is better than 0. My theory. Not bad, 91 out of 96. Suck. Oops. What the fuck? That is super cool.
Drop something. To drop something. Might have to drop something. Drop something.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to. I'm absolutely going to craft this one. This is something insane.
Not happening.
If you want
accessories,
for strength, for stamina, leather belts. Poison, cold, fire. Pfft, that's absolutely good, guys. 3 resistances plus mega ward. Don't waste your time looking elsewhere, eh? All the difference. so now.
Lever and chain belts.
I'm just trying that's actually cool. $55 million. Yeah, good luck with that. Hmm. No.
I love that. Yeah, but the mana regen is missing. Here I can craft mana regen, but it will be no cult. Minion damage, cooldown recovery, mana, bullshit.
Not happening.
We'll find a deal in a cinch. Get it? Cinch?
Good million damage. Yeah, I want mana gain on potion use, but
not happening.
Amulets, gems, and jewels.
Not happening. One's pretty.
That's super cool.
Not happening.
Gloves of all types.
Oh, 204 dex, every single point, it's super important. You see how I'm investing money, like, you need to...
Yes?
I'm sorry, need to waste. And now, stay here and spam 6.5 million highest for now. 5.2, 6.4. Like spam 1 minute. Six, 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 seven.
666. So I would say that 6.7 million is the total maximum that I've seen. 6.6. 6.6 is regular. 669. 666 again. 65. 662. 658. Okay. So 67. 66667. And now I want to check here. Six, seven, six, 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 three, six, five, six, oh, 7 million, 6 9. So that's much stronger. So you need a base proven. That was a cheaper version. It's still upgrade, but you need 16 dexterity and don't put on the top two all attributes. Put multiplier, mini critical strike multiplier, proven. I was sure, like, not 100%, but like, let's say 70%. But I bought this because this one, and this one, I'll keep this one. Hold on, mana, yeah. I'll take one link, but I forgot the name of the ring. Is that that it triples for 4 seconds your statistics? This one is not bad as well. On the top is dodge rating, but still it can go to 19. This is double, and if you take dexterity and mana regen, it will be absolute madness. But you're sacrificing poison spell hit. You're sacrificing these two on the top in that case to receive one dexterity. That is not a bad idea, but it's still something. Okay, so anyway, that's not the ring that I'm looking for. That is the ring that I'm looking for. So I can extract. And this is maximum skeletons. Necrotic damage, it's nothing because I'm not using necrotic. But if you have this ring, max roll on the top, you can easily transfer that dexterity and mana regen on over that base. That is, I would say, 35 multiplier, and you'll explode with massive damage. And I'm planning to do that, and I need Holy Finger. So I'm going to bazaar, and you need Holy Finger. Any roll, 2, 3, whatever. Hollow, not holy, hollow finger.
Oh, that one's pretty.
I've spent this for nothing. Yeah. Minion damage plus critical strike chance multiplier, that it's crazy. So I have three. This one is super trash. I've wasted it. This one, it's not bad, but I'll use this. 30 plus 17 726 is bad base. This is better. And I like the idea that it's chance to chill on hit 60%, that it's not bad roll. I'll go and I'll do it no matter what I'll lose. I don't care. I like the idea to gamble. And by the way, when I go to Apogee, that's that physical damage, I'll try to remove it and we'll see what will happen. Come on. Yeah, I need to try. Stun avoidance is bad. I've done one. What? So I've just failed the ring totally. But I've tried. Anyway, I have a backup. Remove the attunement. Remove the fucking attunement, you moron. Okay, so I'll leave it for now. I don't have a backup link.
Not happening.
Accessories. Let's find again. 7 million. minion damage. Bullshit.
Rings upon rings upon rings upon rings. Wait, that one's new. Rings upon rings upon rings. Wait, that one's new.
That's bullshit. That's super crazy. Ouch.
You there. You can see. That's what I was thinking to do.
Yeah, by the way, I'm going for this one for sure.
I can hear some sound. Oh. Oh my god, that's endless loading screen, endless.
Explanation.
Good job, guys. Good job. Алло, алло.
Алло, алло. Как е стегнали повето?
Не съм бе. Още стримвам на 2060 corruption съм.
А, браво, браво.
Направо
на... Това е вечер след
да.
5 часа и половина.
Добре, ами след малко. Аз вчера апдейтнах 4,6 гигабайта. Да знаеш, че съм това е на стрим в момента. Ще го спра след малко.
Да.
Да не приказваме okay, излишни работи, да. Е, сега ще го спра и ще извънна.
Хубаво.
Чакам един азиатец тук да му помогна.
Това е звънни пица тук.
Окей.
Okay guys, so thanks for watching, like, subscribe and share, because I'll call to a friend now and I don't want to record what we are talking. We are planning the next, like what we'll do on Path of Exile this afternoon.